Is it allowed to learn self-defense for protecting ourselves, our family? Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Yes, it's definitely allowed to learn a self-defense, and this is very high recommended as we are living in a time where we don't know what's going to happen. So we have to be aware of everything, how to fight back, and how to learn a self-defense, protecting ourselves and protecting our family, children. And yes, it's definitely a very good idea to learn a self-defense. It is highly recommended. But also, if you're living in New York, because I know several places in Jamaica and around, I believe it's all Liberty, I'm not sure exact address, and people can contact them. His name is a brother Sirat Saif, and he has a very good way of training, as I have seen myself. And yes, definitely you can go to get trained with the self-defense and contact the brother. His name is Sirat Saif. He's in New York, and he's been teaching a very good ways to how to be a self-defense, protecting yourself and your family.